like 8 a.m. Pinky ring till I get a wedding ring. Whoa, yeah. Love my brothers, cut them in on anything. And you know it's King Slime, Drizzy Damn. Yeah.
Yo, yo, yo. Back with another video. So on today's topic, man, we're going to talk about PlayStation. There's been some news of a patent that Sony's been working on to include PS5 games on PSNow. According to PSU, PlayStationUniversity.com, Sony Interactive Entertainment filed a new patent that indicates the format holders looking to bring PlayStation 5 games to PSNow. So you can stream PS5 games wherever you're able to access PSNow, so including PC, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, etc., etc. I think this is good news. It makes the PlayStation 5 library more accessible to those who aren't able to play PS5. I know that the PlayStation 5s are hard to get, but it's actually a good thing. I think this may disappoint a lot of people because there's this narrative that you should have to buy your PlayStation 5 in order to play PlayStation 5 games. And I think that's dumb from a consumer standpoint. You know what I'm saying? Why would you want to limit the game to just one platform? You know, you have more people you could play with. They can access the game through PC and through the PS4. I look at what Xbox is doing with xCloud. You know, you can play with people on cell phones, tablets, eventually smart TVs. I know at one point Sony did have PSNow on smart TVs. When my brother first got his Samsung TV, it had PSNow. All we had to do was connect the controller. We could play old PS3 titles at the time. I don't think PlayStation 4 games were available. Yeah, I thought it was pretty cool. I never, looked at it as no need to buy PS4. I can play it on my TV. Now, I'd rather play the games natively, but I love having the option and accessibility to play the games. I don't have access to a PS5, you know. And I think this is a good thing for a lot of people that want to play PlayStation 5 games and don't have access to the console. Also, if this is true, you'll be able to play PlayStation 5 games on your PS4. Again, there's that narrative, no need to upgrade if you can play the PS5 games on your PS4. But yeah, like I said, I don't agree with that. With that stance. And plus PSNow, it doesn't include all the PS5 titles. It will only be the games that are available on the PSNow service. I think this is what Sony needs to do if they're going to combat cloud and Game Pass. Game Pass has Microsoft first party titles available day and date. I don't have access to the numbers. I couldn't sit here and tell you that Sony should do the same thing, because maybe they're well off, releasing their games at retail and then waiting to put them in the subscription service. But I can tell you, that is a benefit of Game Pass that PSNow doesn't have, is you get those games day and date. I think Xbox has done a better job at marketing Game Pass. Whatever subscription service you like better, that's subjective. If you like the PSNow better than Game Pass xCloud service, that's your opinion. But me, honestly, I think the Xbox has Avengers, and it got added to the PSNow service. It was only the PS4 version. You didn't get the enhancements to PS5. I think Sony needs to look at that, and if these patents are real, then yeah. It looks like Sony is addressing that. And I have to respect it, They're correcting something that needs to be corrected. Yeah, man. So what are your thoughts? Do you like the fact that there may be eventually one day you can play the PS5 titles on PSNow? I'm pretty sure it's coming. Either way, right? Or are you on the boat of, hey, the software needs to be exclusive to the hardware? I'm interested to know your thoughts. And yeah, leave a comment in the comment section. I'm interested to hear what you have to say. Appreciate you checking out the video. Happy gaming and peace. Wanna play with him? There'll be morning, you like 8 a.m. Pinky ring till I get a wedding ring. Whoa, yeah. Love my brothers, cut them in on anything. Peace. And you know it's King Slime.